Lila over there are going to do horse racing. Now, so this is just a skit and we're not really doing it. So let's get started. Oh, look at that cute horse.
Are you ready to race?
Yeah!
The wrist successor is back behind them. David's lad standing in the steeplechase. The most demanding there is. 30 fences ahead of them. 4.5 miles.
As it goes. Watch out, there's a horse about to jump on you, quick! Emily's winning!
Lozkadu at the tail of the field as well, and so it's three of them, Arctic Jack, Lozkadu and Kalami down at the first as they come over fence number two. Now the open ditch number three, Alexander Banquet, Gunnar Balban, Puntel from Al Capone, then comes Edge Hunter Montes Pass, bounce back in Agarus as they come over from Justin. They lose one there, Shardam is down, unseats the rider, and he's the only one to go at fence number three as they quickly come down to the fourth. With Alexander Banquet on the inside with Vance back, Hedge Hunter at the centre, and Al Capone, the first couple of leaders over that blowing wind of Bramble, who'll do behind there as they join Tony
That's it. Wait, you can win the race. You can do it. Come on. Three, cheers. Cheers.